How are communities in Canada evolving? How is our society changing? Without census data, it's hard to know. The high-quality data from the census allow our governments, businesses, and community leaders to make informed decisions with confidence. The census paints a portrait of who we are and the places where we live. How can census data support business owners? Sarah, a successful entrepreneur, is looking to open a business in a new location. She knows that Statistics Canada's census data will allow her to make informed decisions. Census information such as population counts, age, sex, income, and types of households will help her find potential locations across the country and make a solid business case for expansion in a new location. Community leaders rely on census data to make informed decisions on programs and services that directly impact their municipalities. Let's look at overcrowding in schools as an example. Municipal and provincial governments can use census data to look at population counts, age, and types of families in their region. Population change can also be used, along with other census data, to identify areas of growth, stability, or decline. This will help them decide whether they should build a new school or expand existing ones. Finding data to identify trends and potential needs is easy with online census data products. With the wealth of census data available online, how do you get started and find the information you're looking for? It's easy. Go to www.statcan.gc.ca/census. Access our data products from the Information and Services section and choose the product that works best for you. Search by place name or topic and find the data you need in our census maps, graphs, charts, and tables. Take note and make informed decisions. Still have questions? Reach us via our Contact Us link at www.statcan.gc.ca/census.